And welcome back to the third episode of Anno 1404, the scenario Scourge of the Seven Seas, of the Scourge of the Sea. And today we're gonna continue. What did we do wrong? Why do I have a arrow above it? Oh, he wants me to intercept another ship, which we're not gonna do. We're gonna first get some of these ships.
I assume you could not afford such an exclusive.
Come on, don't reach that.
The thunderstorm has ceased.
Goddamn. This is kind of irritating, honestly. But oh well. Are you all empty? You kind of are. These are two of three. Well, we can destroy you. No, we can't. Can we kill them? Who is this? Yeah, I can kind of declare war on all of them.
You
so.
Don't frighten me.
I don't really know. God damn. Go away.
Just the short version of your.
Yes, I know you don't like me. I don't care. Oh well, where can we find something to destroy or to get some goods to sell? Because we don't need a lot more, but just a little bit actually. Bad reputation, 21,000. Where are some ships? There's only one. We could try and take this one on.
You have stumbled across another player.
I haven't discovered him yet, damn.
The enemy is attacking one of your ships.
I know, but I'm destroying him quite quickly. Or I should be destroying him quite quickly. Oh, we do have these ones. Offering Oriental. This isn't correct. This is wrong. Oh well. I can't attack him. No, I can't. Well, you come here.
The enemy is attacking one of your ships. One of your ships is being attacked.
Can't you go and pester someone else?
Come on, go away. Didn't that ship have anything? Yes, it did.
One of your ships is being attacked.
Damn it, no. I don't want two of them. Come on, run, 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 run.
The enemy is attacking one of your ships.
God damn. Well, this quest isn't going to work either, because I already lost that ship. That's unfortunate, but oh well. It's
what
very
are
unfortunate.
You get a move on.
to have a grappling hook. No, I don't. Can I get it
what
from
do you?
You
want? Come on, spit it out.
That would be nice to get one of those large.
You have discovered
fleets.
Another player's island.
Where that? Okay, that's fine. But you need to heal quite quickly so we can get one of those.
You have
big
discovered
ships.
A building on an island.
That would be nice. But we should have something to sell, actually, don't we? Yes. And we have one of you here, but I think we're gonna lose you. Because of the quest.
What brings you here? Hurry up. I don't want us to be seen together.
Yes.
Really?
Fine. Come on. You repair.
I accept.
And quick about it, please.
For you. A small.
Thank you. And then we can continue with our war fleet to get him. Yes, and it is in this one. No, not this one. Which one does the other have? Well, then let's get you separate. Then let's first destroy it a little bit. And then get... Let's see if this works.
Enemy ship is now in your hand.
Nice. That's amazing.
Don't you ever leave anyone in peace?
Now we have a nice big warship. Which is amazing. And there we have another one. But we don't have any
one of your ships is being attacked.
I think. I don't want to lose that ship. No, don't do it. Because that's amazing. He isn't fast, but he's really, really goddamn strong. Let's run. They could do is give one of these to him. And then which one of you has something valuable? No, no. You can sell that. No, you can keep it and you can get that one to this one. No, let's not do that. Yes, you can sell this. Do you have anything useful? You can get this one. Sure, why not?
I might have a cup. Fine. Now pack your things and clear them.
Come on, sell me that thing. That ship. Except you.
Take a look at this, fine. Sure. Now pack your things and clear off.
Do you have any more of those grappling hooks? No, you don't. And neither does he have any of those. Well, then, let's see. Can we get 60 damage? Of course, it costs money, that ship. That's unfortunate. But of course, it does. So I don't want more than one.
Your ship is the target of enemy fire.
Oh no, no, they...
You are capable of such effrontery!
No, the enemy ships are coming. This looks like maybe not, maybe not.
It is time for me.
There is them, that fleet. Well, let's get back here then. Then we should be able to get this one going. And also all of these, maybe.
Your ship is the target of enemy fire.
Oh,
which one?
How could you do this to me?
Yes, thank you. And then let's sell everything, shall we? Are you done? Yes, 1500 hit points, nice. We
this
do lose.
No, chance for a cow.
No.
My patience has its limits. What kind of business?
Then that's settled.
Hurry up. I don't want... You're just as much a shark as I am.
I might have a couple.
You're just as much a shark as I am.
Yes. Some of this. Come on.
What kind of...
Yes.
Then that's settled.
Hurry up. I don't want us to be seen.
Really?
What kind of business?
Fine. Now pack your things and...
That was... Yeah, that was it. Damn. That was easy. Or wasn't this it?
Really?
I don't know.
I accept.
Maybe this was it, wasn't it? I don't know. I did have the last level. 8000. Oh well. Let's continue. I don't know how much we need. With a very big fleet in there.
You are very much to my liking.
Yes, but is this the end? I don't know.
You are very much to my liking.
I guess it is. Well, that's a short last episode of this it, but a quick
end. Have you got
quick
the
ends.
Courage to do this?
Oh, he wants you to attack Barbanas and steal his treasure. Defeat the fleet and bring his hands to the loot. Well, I need to go here and then defeat him. Well, that's going
Say
to be
what
fun.
You need.
Does it move? Or does it just go around and...
Game saved.
Okay. Exciting. Now they attack me constantly, it looks like. Well, let's attack them. No, let's not attack them. There is a big wolf fleet here and a small one here. So if we go through here, if we go from here to there and then this way, then we should be able to maybe go between them. But they are already following me, which is bad. No, they are not. Don't have something for faster sales? Increase speed, yes. Let's get that to you. And then, so it becomes a little bit faster. Once we can change that. This is 3 more seconds.
One of your ships is being attacked.
It's still there, yes, but let's go around this island then. And then hopefully make it out alive. Hopefully there is not a big fleet around here. And then we just go around the back. And then we only have to get it back, so that should be possible, I hope. I hope his war fleet isn't too big for me, but 20 plus speeds. Do I have anything other than useful speed? No. Okay, a little bit further than that. Then we should be able to get it done. I have no idea. Somewhere around here. It's really dark and menacing, so I'm really expecting a interesting fight maybe. I have no idea how big his fleet could be. Oh, there we are. 4 warships. God damn.
And who the devil might you be?
Well, we should be able to take care of them, but let's get this going.
I don't give a damn whose possessions I snatch. A feud is a feud. Goes with a territory. And who the devil might you be?
One of your ships is being attacked.
Then you should slowly back away.
Your
I don't give a damn whose possessions I snatch. A feud is a feud. Goes with the territory when you're a knight, just like a priest in his sinecure.
One of your ships is under fire. One of your ships is being attacked.
This should be... Well, yeah, this ship doesn't repair, does it? Yeah, it does really slowly, but oh well. Come on, you can do it. And now we only have to get this thing left.
And who the devil might you be?
Then we should be able to get rid of him, and then we should be able to finish this quest, yes.
You deserve to have your hands and feet sliced off!
Yes, I know. Then we have to wait 5 minutes before it finishes, because it now doesn't repair anymore. Do we have a repair item? Ship, excellent carpenter. Ship repair, very high. It's very high. Don't we have any other item that can repair stuff? No. Well, let's wait until this 5 minutes has passed, because I really would like him to have a little bit more health. And otherwise I'm not gonna take him back, I think. Because he isn't fast enough. What they could do is just place it, the loot on one of these smaller boats, and then race to the end. I could do that, that's why not. Then we leave the big ship here. Yes, let's leave the big ship there and then just go back with these smaller ships. Let's first of all get a small little screenshot for the end. Perfect, and now let's get back and let's go around here maybe, and then whoop, yes, that should be doable. Because this isn't only one ship, so we should be able to go just right between there. And then let's go here, yes, and then let's go to Lord Nothingbra. And then we do have a large fleet here, but I hope we can get between that. Because we should be a lot faster than him. But we are on a collision course, that's unfortunate. But they stopped, so that's nice. So, but that was this scenario, I think. It was quite fun, a little bit different. Not, I think, not the best, because I liked the race more. But it was still quite good, so. You can repair a little bit more. If we need you, I don't think. Because we should be done now. So, I hope you enjoyed this scenario. I did. And, hope to see you next time. Probably.
Have you fulfilled the
yes.
Not bad for someone like you.
Yes, thank you.
There is no denying that you have what it takes to be a corsair. Even the great Hassan Ben Said has to admit that. As a sign of his respect, he splits Barnabas's treasure with you. And as your ship sets sail for the distant horizon, you can hear Barnabas cursing in rage.
And that was it. 1 hour and 5 minutes. So I hope you enjoyed this scenario, and I hope to see you next time in the next scenario, which is either going to be diplomat, or the next Nobles Oblige or something like that from the finishing hours. But I will look into that. But thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time.